Today I don't feel like doing anything. I just wanna lay in my bed. Don't feel like picking up my phone, so leave a message at the tone. 'Cause today I swear I'm not doing anything. I'm gonna kick my feet up and stare at the fan.
Listen, I'm Kaden.
And I'm Kira, and today is Monday, January 9th, 2023.
Welcome back from the holiday break. I hope you all had a wonderful holiday season and feel well rested.
Welcome to 2023. It's a new year and a chance to have a great year.
I know my resolution for 2023 is not to break a bone this year.
Mine is to practice basketball more.
Since we had a snow day on Friday before the break, just as a reminder that our PBIS special event is rescheduled for Friday, January 14th.
That is this Friday.
Let's cue to a special segment. Now seeing what students are looking forward to about 2023.
Today we're going to be asking people what do they look forward to in 2023.
Classes with different people.
Friends.
Being more.
Better grades.
Starting 7th grade.
Grades.
Being with my friends still.
In 2023 I look forward to a University of Michigan national championship.
Go Thank Blue. You for all the people that participated. Now let's cue back to the anchors.
Georgia and Ruben have been working hard interviewing students who shine bright here at Wilson. Let's cue to a segment now highlighting students who were honored for December's Student of the Month.
Good morning, Wilson. I'm Georgia.
And I'm Ruben. Today we're interviewing Logan Kamisky for making Student of the Month.
Congratulations.
Why do you think you made Student of the Month?
Because I'm kind and I help people out.
What is some advice to students here at Wilson?
Do your work and be kind.
Congratulations, Logan Kamisky, on making Student of the Month.
Congratulations.
And cue back to the anchors.
Congratulations. Another area of the school where students are recognized for their success is the Wall of Warriors display on your way to gym. Ms. Lobb shared with Georgia and Ruben, and each week we were interviewing students from the wall to learn more.
Let's cue to that segment now.
Make sure to check out our Wall of Warriors, Heroes and our Hall's bulletin board in the main hallway towards the gym.
The students named on this wall were identified by other students in their character ed class as being someone who either one stands up for or protects others, shows respect and kindness to everyone, or
goes out of their way to help others.
How did you impact the school?
Making sure people were okay. How do you impact the school?
By being a great role model and helping others when they need it.
Happy birthday to Jackson, Gavin, Carson, and Genevieve.
Happy belated birthday from over the break to.
What could fit more perfectly than to have a world party on the day you came to be?
Since it was Mrs. Barton's birthday, let's cue to an interview, learning more about Mrs. Barton.
Today we're interviewing Ms. Barton. What do you do here at Wilson?
I am the EL director for the district, EL coordinator for the district. It's my first year in this position. I work at all of the buildings, but this year I'm focusing more on middle school and the high school. And I work with students who have another language in the home. So I'm working with them to understand the English language better.
How long have you been working here at Wilson?
Well, at Wilson, this is my 14th year, but before that, I worked for 9 years at Monroe Elementary.
What's your favorite thing about working here?
Honestly, the kids. Like, working with the kids, getting to know them. Everybody's just so unique and different, especially at middle school. You know, a lot of people, when you say you work at middle school or teach at middle school, they're like, oh my gosh, I would never want to do that. They're crazy. But I find them, you know, everybody here just unique in their own ways, and getting to know them is just fantastic.
Back to the anchors.
Yes, the Warrior Closet is open today. Let us remind you that you do not have to have your student ID to come to the shop at the closet.
They are all sold out of snacks except for small water bottles and beef jerky sticks.
Today, there will be a circuit club meeting in Ms. Robertson's room and chess club in the LRC.
The lunch menu for today is on the screen now. Take a look at the week ahead so you know what your lunch options.
In sports news, PE is still swimming. Make sure you are prepared.
Speaking of swimming, here are some pictures of the league champion girls' warrior swim team.
The PBIS Wilson Club is having a t-shirt sale on kindness until January 20th. Please go ahead and head to accenttees.com to order. January has started and there are a lot of important dates coming up fast. This Friday, we have a rescheduled PBIS event due to the snow day and the holiday break. There will be no school on Monday, January 16th, in honor of Dr. Martin Luther King Jr. The quarter ends, and there will be a half day for records on Friday, January 20th. So that.
Now please stand and put your hand on your heart for the Pledge of Allegiance.
I pledge allegiance to the flag
of the United States of America
and to the Republic,
which stands
one nation, under God,
indivisible, and liberty.
Injustice for all.